Doing it again?
No, well, you guys are live right now.
Oh, we're live right now?
Yeah.
Pretend we're not live. Pretend you didn't see us.
I thought we weren't live. Are we live right now?
No, we're live again now.
I'm going to check in the comments. Everybody, tell us we're live. Are we live? Can people see us? Greg, can you see us?
I nailed you.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
We back, boys. Says,
okay, Joey Noel says we're back. Okay, so everybody,
can you bring
the lights down? We had an amazing intro planned for you guys.
So, full clarification for everybody at home.
Totally.
We just did another intro and we were just talking for about 4 minutes.
We haven't recorded. See it on YouTube.
Doesn't fucking matter. Doesn't matter. We're doing it again. Kevin, bring the lights down.
Hold on.
Kevin, bring the lights down. God, it feels good the second time around, you know what I mean?
I feel like it was a lot funnier the first time.
Well, it's the fourth time we've listened to this song today. Yeah. There's only so much you can listen to the Italian version of Gloria before you're like, I don't need it in my life anymore.
This song is the fucking jam, though.
He's wearing a blazer that's so long and so big in the shoulders that it almost looks like two people could fit in it.
What's up, guys? Welcome to the Kinda Funny Morning Show. This is the third or fourth time that I've said it today. We're bringing the hype. I'm Tim Geddes. This is Nick Scarpino. Hold on to your motherfucking butts. We got a show planned for you today. And by that, I mean there's hardly any news that we really care to talk about.
There's not a lot going on.
So we just threw things together.
This is gonna be super
fun. But the fun clips are going to be fun.
Yeah,
also, fun fact, the issues are still as strong as ever.
Really?
Well, we're just going to keep, we're going to roll with it on this
one. What, are we chopping it up?
Chopping it up.
We're chopping it up. It's okay. Chops and screwed.
Can you stop that record and we'll just go with the Twitch archive? Because that seems to be the problem.
No, I don't think it is.
It was last week.
Yeah, but I don't think it's this week. I'm getting an error I've never seen on OBS.
We're getting errors we've never seen before.
Which is crazy. And I stopped the recording and we were still having issues. And pulling this from Twitch is not a good idea, because at least now we have a solid non-choppy version, the local recording.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Sorry, I stopped listening to him. What was his name?
Yeah, I'm not sure either.
We
should think about
neither
this.
Neither of you
So we do have the For Honor stream.
Neither of you really.
I was listening, but I didn't really care.
No, you were saying a bunch of stuff.
I was asking a real question about work.
You were saving stuff, but that wasn't a solution to our problem, so I stopped listening. I'm sorry.
That was a
solution. Frames and errors and OBS. I don't even know what OBS is. Is that a Star Wars character?
So, we have the For Honor stream.
Right.
That is at 12:30 sharp. And that absolutely won't be choppy, and that won't be fucked up. No hitches will be had at that point. But for now, I don't know. I don't know what you want to do. What do you want to do, Nick?
I mean,
what do you want to do, Greg? What should we do? Should we just fucking talk to the chat for a little bit and call it a day on this one?
All the chat's gonna say is that everything's fucked up.
Yeah, fuck them.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna. We're just gonna hang out with you for a bit.
Nope, you weren't listening to what he said.
I know, but I made an executive decision.
Okay, well, I want to try restarting the internet at some point. So, and I'd like to do that sooner rather than later.
Well, for the people here, we're gonna hang out with y'all for the next 8 minutes.
Was that? That's my phone.
Kevin, what the hell was that?
There was a random voice.
There was a random voice from your phone.
It came from somewhere. Let's figure out what.
Yeah, I've never seen this before.
Oh, guys.
I'm going to stop the recording.
I'm sorry. What can I tell you? What can I tell
but
you?
But that didn't do it last time.
Big freaking Turk says, Tim, I tried out for the Tarzan play at my school, and I got the part of Tarzan. Hell yeah.
Good job. Did you have to be shirtless? Get jacked.
Remember when we were in, I think it was Texas for SGC, and we met that guy that looked exactly like Tarzan?
Yeah, I do remember that.
That was impressive. I hope that it's him. He deserves that.
That'd be amazing. He was like, dude, it's the role of my life. I've been training for this all my life, my entire life.
People are saying it's fixed now.
They're trying to figure this out. We're going to just talk to you guys for a little bit before we go. We don't want to waste any of our amazing, fun clips, which you all have been awesome sending to me, by the way, on Twitter. Remember, if you have fun clips for the show, follow me on Twitter at @Nick_Scarpino and tweet at me some fun clips with the hashtag fun clips with the Z.
Looks like it's fixed.
I'm going to go into it. Looks like it's fixed.
People are saying it's fixed.
K Everyone's saying it's Kevin did it, but in reality, we all know it was Greg. Thank you, Greg, for fixing the internet. Or should I thank Colin? Is it Colin?
I have the 400 beta trying to connect, so I think that might have been when I did it. That probably forced through all the megabits.
No. Turn it back on.
Let's.
No, it's tr- what, that's what I'm saying. That's what it's doing.
It's trying to connect right now?
That's what we're doing.
Let's do this. Let's.
Gloria.
Stream eight other things.
Gloria. I came in because
what's
it's
up,
day
baby?
Already.
Right? Mm-hmm.
What are we doing for lunch?
I don't know.
Beeps, bro.
I feel like some pizza.
You want to order some pizza?
Yeah, let's order some pizza.
This is wild.
Yeah.
What do you think, Pachis?
I'm down for whatever.
Oh, shit. Can we get some?
Whatever.
Can we get Pachis, get a regular and a deep dish
if
one?
We order Pachis, we're not eating until 2:30 now.
And a Caesar salad, too. I'm going to go with
the Pachis. I think this conversation needs a little music underneath it.
I don't think that this is the Italian version I grew up with. Tim?
Oh, God damn it. Has Colin worn these panties yet? They smell like Colin. That smells like a Moriarty. Oh, might be Dagon. I don't care. I'm not going to eat pizza, but I'll have a Caesar salad with chicken on it if you want. And I'll scrape the toppings off of a piece of pizza.
Wait, where are you ordering pizza from?
I don't know. That's
a discussion. So, signores?
I mean, this is the most, like, I can't believe I'm even saying this thing, but I'd be down to not get pizza. I'd be down to just get a salad because I'm trying to be all healthy and shit. And I don't need pizza right now. That's right. Been my diet right now is, do I need this right now?
Now
I don't need pizza right
now.
Right,
so now do you want? That's all good stuff. Let me see if I'm in the 400 beta yet, because I think I just stopped lunch if I did. Go ahead and play. Do your thing.
We're doing a thing, apparently.
Sarah, this, I was texting.
You couldn't tell, this show is not going to be an actual episode of the morning show, or is it?
Yeah, fuck
or
yeah.
Or is this show whatever the fuck we want it to
fuck
be?
Yes, it's going to be. And thank you for using that thumbnail of me.
Oh, you're welcome.
With the, very, the American, with Captain America's
very
original
welcome.
Shield. All right, should we get into something? Do we need to do the updates again?
Updates.
Send me the funny clips. We're on SoundCloud. We're on all that stuff.
Yeah.
Podcast services around the world.
If you want more of this show, make sure you subscribe on all the platforms. YouTube, SoundCloud, all the podcast feeds. I guess we haven't talked about that to the people yet. Maybe we have. I don't even know. We've done the intro so many times.
Doesn't matter. We did the intro 10 times.
Yeah.
Dude, just gloss over it one more time. Let's get it in. Let's get into some news.
Glossing over it real quick.
Yeah.
The Kinda Funny Morning Show is now available on youtube.com/kindafunny every day and on podcast services around the world, across devices. So you can get it on iTunes. You get it on Google Play. You can get it on Stitcher. All the podcast apps. Beyond Pod. All that shit. Whatever the fucking weird ass things you use. Not really sure what they are.
Will today's episode be up in full?
Yes. 100%.
We'll figure it out. Hopefully,
100%. In some.
If you guys are watching this on Twitch, maybe you'll see some extra shit you haven't seen if you watch it later on the podcast services or on YouTube. Yeah, and it could be fun.
It's going to be fun.
But also, please do us the favor of subscribing on SoundCloud and the podcast feeds and all that stuff. Really does help us out. Doesn't cost you anything. So that's cool.
Cool.
Sounds like it's fucked again.
What?
Christ.
Sounds like. I don't know. People, some, it's a half and half. People are saying it's fine. People are saying it's not fine.
Well, I'm not seeing the crazy barrage of people like losing their shit right now in the chat. So
it has to be the fact that, you know, Twitch went down and
possibly. Tim, a couple people are saying while we're figuring out the next tech issue that your cup's not acting all funny today.
Yeah.
And here's why: because Kevin has figured out how to actually run the show without keeping the chroma key on the entire time, mm-hmm. which is awesome. Which makes the background look better, which makes us look better. I'm sure our skin tones aren't devoid of a little bit of green pigment in them.
No,
but now, unfortunately, when we go to clips, Kevin has to have a couple extra button steps. So, you know, that's going to take a little more patience, which I know is terrible for you guys because so far our track record has been pristine with technology running perfectly.
Yeah.
So Kevin's big thing before was like, guys, it's going to take me 5 more seconds to switch over to the clips. And I'm like, we're not fooling anyone here.
No.
With all this.
No.
This is not fooling anyone.
Nobody.
We are as far. Here's professional. Okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Here's us on the other side. We're all the way over here, Tim.
Well said.
We're all the way over here, okay? We don't give a fuck about being professional. It's all Twitch's fault. Twitch fucked us today. Should we read some tips?
Yeah. Yeah. Do we have any? Do we have any tips?
Oh, there are some tips.
There's some tips.
Wow, thanks, guys. All right, let's read some tips.
I kind of feel like this stream is like when back when we were like little kids and the power would go out,
yeah,
and you had to find alternate things to do.
True story. Last time the power went out in my neighborhood, I tried to learn the army alphabet, like the military alphabet.
Yeah,
and I failed.
Alpha, Beta.
Alpha, Beta, Charlie, A, B, C, D.
Delta,
Echo, Echo, Epsilon. Foxtrot, Golf, Hotel.
I always thought it was.
The problem is I know them all, but I can't remember them in succession. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, India, J, Juliet, K, Kilo, K.
L.
Lima.
M.
Bah, that's where I start to break down.
Marv.
No, it's not Marv. It's close, though.
Marv. Moo.
Milk.
Mark.
No.
It must be Mark.
N is November.
November. That was the best thing they could figure out.
November. Yeah, they're supposed to be different.
Monday.
No. Let me see. I'll give us some tips. Let's fuck it. We'll figure that out later. Let's read some tips.
The chat looks like it's gonna tell you in a second.
Andy Mike. Prince, birthday tax time. Love you guys. Thanks for everything as always.
I'll say in Mike.
It is Mike. God damn it, you're right. O is Oscar. November Oscar.
P.
He is...
We're just sitting here doing the military alphabet.
Portillo's?
No.
Poop. Party.
P, I don't know.
Nick, what was the name of that restaurant? Flower and something?
Flower and Water?
Thank you.
It's really good. The Shockster says, I love it in the urethra. Thank you for the tip, the Shockster. Ben Blythe says, love hearing your fitness talk, Nick. I lost 50 pounds to fit into Stormtrooper armor when I joined the 501st. No shit. Since then, I considered health, fitness, and fighting part of the nerdy news I need. Good. Being healthy is not just a jock thing. Everyone should try to be healthy. It's very easy. There's lots
Papa.
Of resources out there.
It ain't no Papa. You tell me it's Papa. They're all saying Papa.
It might be Papa.
That's fucking weird. I don't like it.
Q.
Q is definitely...
Quincy.
It's not Quincy.
Quail.
No.
Quail.
P is Papa. R is Romeo. S is Scarpino. I just say that.
Yeah.
Because why not?
Mm-hmm.
Titan Meteor says, hey, Nick. Or hey, guys. Nick, have you seen the movie True Romance starring Christian Slater? It has an odd cast of actors. No, I've never heard of it. It's fine.
So we got
Don't
Papa.
Don't worry about it. Yes, I've seen True Romance. Fucking awesome. Quebec, thank you.
Romeo.
What's S?
Shit.
True Romance is awesome if you guys haven't seen it. It's fucking amazing. I believe Quentin Tarantino wrote that. I think it was a Tony Scott movie. It's awesome. Christian Slater, at the height of Christian Slater's career, and the Arquette sister, I can't remember her name, and also Dennis Hopper, and it's fine. I'm not going to say anything, because all of Christopher Walken's lines in that are super racist, so, unfortunately. Rush Games Entertainment says, hey guys, just wanted to thank you all for the motivation you guys give us, and wanted to add our new 40-second channel trailer to the fun clip section. Kevin, you can cue that up. DJ Kento says, thanks for sticking it out and making sure it works. You guys are great. Lesser morning shows would quit. Also, hashtag fun clips, and he gave us a fun clip, bird marching to music. Oh, that sounds fun too. I don't know if there are any other morning shows, and they definitely wouldn't have, because most morning shows actually make money, and they have sponsors that they have to go on. Mm-hmm. This one, on the other hand, we don't have any of that shit.
Mm-mm, not yet. Please sponsor us.
Yeah, please sponsor the show.
Give us money.
The Shockster gave us another tip and said, pet each other's beards. That'd be hot.
Man, yours
is a little scruffy there, buddy.
I like it.
Gotta get a little. P.S. I love blowjobs. 6969 says, Tim and Nick, my favorite duo, blowjob lords. Question.
We're the blowjob lords.
We are the lords of blowjob. I like the lords of blowjob because it's a little bit more of an official
title.
It's
more proper.
But people in the streets call us the blowjob lords.
Yeah.
The BLs for short. Question. The grapefruit technique. One of the best things in existence. What do you think of it? Don't read this out loud. I'm doing this for fun. Well, thank you for saying that afterward. We have a whole video on the grapefruit technique. You can go watch it. We did a whole topic on it on GOG. Google it. It's fucking hilarious. Andrew Lee says, regarding Filipinos. Every party my family or I went to, we always had line dancing to Spanish music for some reason. If it's okay, I linked a YouTube video to the most popular song, Todo, Todo, Todo.
Let's play it right
Let's play
no.
it.
Now.
Let's play it right now.
Hold on.
Are we dead again?
No, I mean, the internet just doesn't seem like it's... All right.
But you've got 80 stories open right now, too.
I mean, I think maybe there's, like,
maybe like 12.
Bring up the Toto. While he's bringing that up, last tip for the day, last tip right now. Warren 23 says, my friend is ridiculously hungry for Horizon Zero Dawn news. When can Greg divulge his brain juice on this subject? Also, Nick, can I please rub your nipples? No to the last part.
Can you say, Greg?
And Greg,
Monday 9 a.m.
There you go.
You'll be getting a lot of Horizon from Greg Miller.
I'm working my way.
Downtown.
Walking fast.
Mm-hmm.
So my idea was when I was like, I got this solved, because you're like, I want to eat healthy. I was like, great. And then that cued in my brain, there's that chicken taco at Taco Bell.
You're right.
People really want us to do that.
I was going to go. But the problem is that I gotta
you got to get prepped. So. Yeah.
I mean, I can go.
No, you're hosting a show right now.
Go at 12:30 when you do For Honor.
Postmates it, maybe.
People really want us to do the review.
Cool Greg's coming. You want me to hit him
up
and tell him? Yeah.
When?
He's supposed to be here at 12:30. Mm.
Yeah, it's a little too late.
Here's like weirdly off. Let's push it over this way. Postmates
doing one of those. Are we
watching this or?
I'm down for any of these.
I think you get whatever's easiest for you. I say today seems to be fraught with a lot of technical issues. Let's do the path of least resistance, order some pizza.
All right.
A couple of stick cheesers.
I'll eat
a slice.
You also get some mozzarella sticks?
Yeah, sure.
I'll eat a slice of pizza. I'll also eat a mozzarella stick.
You both want salads.
Chicken Caesar salads, yeah. Cue them up for us.
Chicken Caesar salads?
Yeah, why not?
Thank you.
Thanks, bud. DJ Kento gave us another tip. He said, sorry about my last tip. I forgot to mention that Kevin is super sexy. Also,
shut the fuck up.
What?
Sorry.
I'm a fan of them.
I need to do something.
Holy shit. I will learn this. Also, hashtag fun clips. Young Chica, best Indian rapper of 2016. Voices don't match his appearance. Put that in the fun clip section for next time. Kevin, can we watch this video right now? This is the amazing Spanish dance that Filipinos love all around the world. This is a dance sensation. What's happening to this? This video is not found.
That was the other video. It looks like he doesn't have the full name on there, so that one's not happening.
All right, well, you messed up when you posted that in there, DJ Kento. All right. Let's watch this real quick.
Yeah, it sounds like my childhood.
Oh, this
that is the fucking jam.
It gives me nightmares.
Here's the deal, Kevin. Here's the deal about what's that?
I said C.
C. There's nothing wrong with that.
No.
That is pure hotness right there.
Sound not gonna lie.
Gets me a little moist in the crotch area.
You're gonna get a little bit of that sound at my wedding.
Dude, I can't wait for your fucking wedding.
Yeah.
A. And B, what is going on with your bachelor party?
Oh yeah,
we have a plan.
Am I invited to this?
Oh, you're running it. You know you're running it.
Okay, we gotta have some meetings about this because Daddy needs to go to a little town called Las Vegas, Nevada.
Hell yeah.
Granted, it's not pool season anymore, so we can't do the traditional Nick Scarpino.
Nick, I'm getting married in September, right? Is that right? Yeah, September.
Yeah, but you don't. Here's the deal about. Just me and you talk right now.
Yeah.
Here's the deal about the bachelor party.
Uh huh.
You need at least 3 to 4 months for the guilt to go away before you get married. Because the way I run it, you're gonna see some dark shit. You're gonna do some dark shit. You're gonna do some shit that you didn't think you were capable of, and then it's gonna make you really, really value your relationship with Paula.
Okay. Nobody clip this out and send it to Paula.
Yeah,
no one
do that.
No one.
Don't do that. I'm kidding. There's no pool, so it can't happen.
What?
Do we need? Is there news? Let's do some news, Kevin.
Okay.
This is the first story. I don't know if we need to do the news. Just talk to the motherfuckers.
The first story.
Let's do some news.
Here's
well,
the
I don't.
Story.
You know what? You let's see. Let me look this.
It's
up.
Right there. You can see it.
Sorry, no. I have to pull it on myself.
Just
I can't
forward.
See that far. I'm too fucking old. I'm an old man.
so old.
A complete Wii collection. This is according to Kotaku over at Mike Fahey. Is a very impressive sight. Let's take a look at this. Now, to Tim, this is probably Mecca. Holy shit! That is actually really impressive.
That's a lot of Wii.
That's a lot of Wii games. That is a lot of really, really bad third-party games that went out of the Wii. If I had to guess. It's probably a good 4 or 5 of them in there. Smash is in there somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
That's really, really good. That's cool, though. Anytime people collect, you know, Kev, you know I have this thing where I like having the same thing in multiple colors. I just love it.
Like shirts?
Like ties, shirts, whatever.
Sweaters?
I saw this HBO movie about Frank Sinatra, the Rat Pack, back in the day, and he opened up a drawer. Frank Sinatra. Sammy Davis Jr., Dean Martin.
Are you just making up names now?
I might be.
Are these your friends?
Who knows? No, these are not my friends. I wish they were. Spiritually, they are.
But
there's this great scene where Ray Liotta, who's playing Frank Sinatra, opens up a drawer, and it's like 8 of the exact same color handkerchiefs, or like the same handkerchief, but in like slightly different colors of like peach and pink. Mm. Like it just goes in a spectrum, and I'm like, I need that. There's some part of my brain that loves it. This is triggering that right now. Great, everyone go over to Kotaku, check that out. Next story.
Just so everybody knows what I was just doing there.
Yeah.
Nintendo Switch Pro controllers pre-orders went up on Best Buy. Get yours now.
Stop watching
the
show.
Throw a link in the description.
$70 on a goddamn controller.
I think you put a link in the. Is there links going on in the
chat? That's what
in the chat. You want to throw a link in the chat?
I didn't do that. But
throw
I'm
a link.
Sure somebody,
in, throw a link to the past in the chat. Let's go. Let's go forward.
Guys,
here. See what I did there, guys? I made a fucking Nintendo joke.
Speaking of Nintendo,
I liked it.
He pays attention.
So speaking of Nintendo here. First look at Nintendo Switch game cases in the wild. The Breath of the Wild.
Oh, look at that.
Whoa, everyone's on fire.
So scroll down a bit, Kev.
No.
You can see they're essentially PSP box sized. Mm-hmm. There's actually a comparison picture.
I think the computer's fucked, is what happened.
To them somewhere, there's a comparison of a Switch box next to a PSP box, and they look very, very similar. I'm a little sad by this. I like physical collections of games, and PSP boxes are little tiny little things. I'm like, man, I get that they're little tiny carts, I understand, but I would have preferred if it was a little bigger. But you know what? I like the look of the box art design, where it's little Switch logo in the top, like, scroll up a bit.
Yeah.
And that, just the little, yeah, that cool. guy. A lot of art, a lot of beautiful art.
It looks
art
big enough.
On.
It looks big enough to, like, you can put it on a shelf. But it's not that, unless this guy has fucking giant hands.
It's like a little bigger than this.
Yeah, that's fine. That's cool.
I guess.
I mean, look, we live in apartments in San Francisco. You don't have much space. Yeah. Eventually, Gia's gonna be like, stop collecting all this shit.
That's true.
But she's gonna want to do yoga in the middle of the living room.
He leaves all his collections at his mom's house.
Oh, that's fair.
So,
yeah.
Cool. Anyways. Very cool.
Anyways.
I love it. Now, we'll get into that later. I kind of want to switch now.
Really?
Yeah.
You've got... What's his faces?
I know, I'm gonna have to. I gotta hit Brendan up and see if he'll let me
buy
one.
Yeah.
Because I think he bought like 9. Knowing Brendan.
I like
this. Brendan probably wants one for every room of his fucking house.
Yeah, of course.
And he'll play it once.
You should get a Switch though. We can all be Switch Bros.
Well, Greg.
Me and you can do our own Nintendo podcast.
Oh my God. Wouldn't that be the best thing on the planet? Right?
NX, I love you. XOXO, gonna give it to you. I don't know.
It's NS, Tim.
We need to work on the.
We'll figure it out.
Work on the
Nintendo Switch.
It's the NX.
Yeah, we'll call it Switch between our wives and girlfriends. No? We'll work on that. We're going to work on that.
Yeah.
We're going to figure that out. What's the next news story today? Manketu. Yeah, you got a lot of shit. Let's go into Nintendo UI. What is this one?
I don't know.
Doesn't matter. Oh, no, I'm sorry. The Switch mode. Is this what this is?
What's
the UI may look like this. I think that's what the story
this is. What the
UI
may.
Does look like this. So you can see in the upper left corner, there's the three little... Nope. Yeah. You're good there, Kev.
There
in the upper left, there's the three different account icons. So it seems like it'll be easy to switch.
Just switch in between your accounts?
In between your accounts. So
great.
That's exciting. I like the user interface. It's very simple. You can just see there's the games in the center there.
Yeah.
And... That's it. No fucking weird bullshit.
It's
and then the bottom's
cool.
like settings and eShop and all that stuff. So very clean, very un-Nintendo.
Yeah, that's pretty impressive.
Very Sony-esque. So I'm stoked
like
about
the
that.
Nick, do they still call it the cross media bar?
No.
What do they call it now?
I don't know. The PlayStation
Stupid
experience.
Fucking place.
Yeah.
Next story. This comes over from our friends over at IO9. We don't actually. What? What are you saying?
It's just I don't understand. Like. It's fine now.
All right. A familiar villain is returning for Black Panther. This is James Whitbrook has said over on IO9. Yada, yada, yada. Marvel has officially released the cast list for the film to confirm the production on the movie has begun. There aren't many surprises on it, especially as recent set pictures already confirmed that Martin Freeman will be returning as Everett K. Ross. But it does reveal that Andy Serkis is seemingly reprising his role as Ulysses Klaue from Age of Ultron as a primary member of the cast. Not huge news here, but... everyone likes Andy Serkis except for me, so that's great.
Mm-hmm.
You know? Yeah, you like Andy Serkis?
Nick has beef with Andy Serkis.
Yeah, beef with him, man.
Do your little impression of him.
I forgot what I did last time.
Oh, dude, him like...
He's...
I don't even remember what it was.
I don't even remember why I had beef with Andy Serkis.
You had fucking beef with him, though.
And
you're just like, Andy Serkis, every time he does any interview, it's always just like...
I don't know why. Apparently, I remember having the beef with Andy Serkis, mm-hmm. and I remember it being a thing, a moment in time on Twitter. Mm-hmm. Like, it was like everyone stopped, and they were like, fuck Trump, let's talk about Nick versus Andy Serkis here.
Yeah.
And Andy Serkis himself was like, he called me, was like, dude, what's
up? Dude, like, can you stop?
I don't remember what the joke was, though. Andy Serkis is awesome. Who cares? That's great. I don't know if that's fantastic news for this, because he was a side character in Age of Ultron, but we'll see what happens. I mean, it's just like, you know, it's only so much an Andy Serkis you can fucking take.
That's true. That's true.
I don't really need this one.
So, keeping it with the movie news.
Yep.
Kev.
Yep.
You got, is this one pulled up?
Yep.
All right, cool. So here we got Resident Evil, the final chapter. I wanted to pull up the IGN review.
Now, can we pause for a second here? Because I almost, over the last weekend, went through the entire collection of Resident Evil movies. Yes, I did.
No!
I pulled them up.
What?
Because
I've seen one and two. Right? I didn't realize there were fucking like four, like three more after that, and then this was like four. There's like six or seven Resident Evil movies.
Yeah, this one I think is the sixth.
Yeah, it's crazy.
It might be the seventh.
Now, the only reason I didn't was because it went from the highest rating, I think it was on Amazon, which was, I think the highest rating was like 3 stars, mm-hmm. all the way down to like a half a star.
Yeah.
And I was like, I don't need to
do
this myself.
So today I did the thing that, you know, people like us always bitch about, but mm-hmm. I just loaded up this thing and scrolled right down to the score. So Kev, can you do me a favor and do that?
A 3.0.
No.
Awful.
Awful.
Here, look it. Let's stop for a second here. Here's the deal about Kevin, give me the one. Here's the deal about the Resident Evil series. Okay, I put this in the same category as, say, the XXX series, right? You don't need to read a review of this film before going to see it. You know exactly what you're gonna get. These are not films that are vying for, you know, they're not thinking like, hey, let's save some budget for the Oscar campaign later in the year, right? They're not trying to release this movie, you know, in late December just to kind of slide it in and keep it fresh in people's minds. They don't give a fuck. This is a stupid popcorn action film. You don't need to read a review. You know it's gonna be terrible. If you like Resident Evil and you like Mila Jovovich, just go see it. God bless Ali Larder. Is Ali Larder in this one?
Who the fuck knows?
I think she is.
So I saw the first one back in the day when it first came out. And it was cool just because it was like, oh man, the Resident Evil movie. And then of course it was like, this is not Resident Evil whatsoever.
No.
But being a very young lad at the time, the hallway scene with the lasers.
Yeah, it was brutal.
I really liked
that. They're bringing that back in this one.
Bringing it back. And more importantly, there was the naked scene. You saw some boobies.
Where she's in the she like wakes up naked in the shower, right? Or something like that. Yeah.
I abused my pause button for that one.
Everyone did. Mm-hmm. Here's the deal.
The only thing you abused.
Oh my god, yeah, you beat that thing like a fucking nun.
What?
Like a cat, I'm sorry, like a nun would beat
a kid.
A kid.
Oh my god.
Nah, like a nun beats herself. That's disgusting and sacrilegious. Mm-hmm. That was the moment in time when Mila Jovovich was like it.
I've never said her name. I've never had the courage to try.
I think
that was ballsy, Nick. You
I think it's Mila.
I'm proud of you.
Whatever.
Mila Jovovich.
It's Jovovich. At least that's how I've heard it pronounced in the late 90s when she was in The Fifth Element, which I fucking loved. Mm-hmm. And also, oddly enough, one of those rare cosplay costumes that still pops up every once in a while.
Oh, yeah.
When a girl has the cojones to actually go out.
Yeah.
Because I certainly would not. Mm-mm. It's basically two strips of, like, a strip of bandage that covers here and then they're. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And then it's like, you're going out in Comic-Con with that and the weather, you're going to get burned.
You're going to get burned.
Weird-ass fucking tan line. Tim, we got more chips.
But yeah, man, Resident Evil. Like, I don't understand why anybody would want to see it.
It's got a cult following. It's the same
as
everyone
else. I mean, my friend James Burke fucking loves
people
that
love it,
shit.
Man. Look,
he's an idiot.
On a smaller level, you can understand. Because
back
in the day, you and I used to be probably the only two people who actually liked Fast and Furious. Before it got all mainstream and they got The Rock involved, right?
Yeah.
Everybody, they put The Rock in and everyone's like, oh, I fucking... Then everyone's all of a sudden a revisionist. Like, I've been a fan of Fast and Furious. Forget, like Miss Movies, who was always like, I love Fast and Furious. Forget. Bullshit. You liked it when The Rock came. Before The Rock, the shit didn't even exist, right? Tim and I sat through from number four like 8 times.
Yeah, okay? Unfortunately.
The tunnel scene, which is like, why would they build this tunnel like this? It makes no sense.
It doesn't make sense.
Anyway, the same with Resident Evil. Mm-hmm. All they need is The Rock, and it'll be
But they did seem like they tried to incorporate more shit from the games. Like, Wesker's in it, and all the game characters ended up being in it. But then it's like, here we are. And I saw the trailer for this one. I'm like, wow. They're like, just throwing everything they got.
They are. They are.
My final thing chapter, I'll give it to them.
All right. Yeah, it's not going to be. Probably.
Yeah. Yeah. So what's up with the tips? How are they looking?
We have some tips. DJ Cantor says, sorry about my last tip. I forgot to mention that Kevin. No, I already said that one. Hey, guys. I wanted to give you a shout out to the community member going through a rough time right now. Celeste from the Facebook group is being threatened with homelessness, and we could really use her support. Use our support. Everyone go be nice to Celeste over at Facebook.
Yeah. Celeste the homie.
Sorry to hear that. DJ Canto says, fixed. Here's the full link to the music video. Put it up there, Kev. We'll see if we can get to that. We're running a little short on time now. Feel the Bernard says, No, I want to get this one right. Feel the, is that the Bernard? Bernard?
Burn. Yeah. Nerd. Feel the burn, nerd.
All right. Hi, Timothy, Nicholas, and Kevin. Thank you for using our full names. I'd love it if you guys could watch this video. We got a lot of videos to watch, guys. Everyone stop posting videos. We're not going to get to them.
I mean,
let's see what it is.
Let's just get to them.
All right, we'll go into the videos after this. Roderick First says, so glad for the chance to watch you live. Got a hair stuck in my mouth. Thank you for helping me through school. Hope this is worthy. Start at 40 seconds in. Okay, we'll see about that. We're going to go through these videos fast. We're going to be brutal.
We are.
Because if they suck, if they don't catch us in the first 3 seconds, we're done.
You're dismissed.
You understand that? Ken Diesel 937 says, tax for my 30th birthday. I was 20 when Beyond Scoop started. Nearly a decade of some combination of you guys in my ear. A bizarre standard in my life. It means so much. Any 10-year Beyond plans? You're asking the wrong people.
That's, I mean, dead.
Tim and I probably won't do anything for the 10-year anniversary.
You know what? Maybe we will.
Oh, maybe. Maybe.
Tim and Nick.
We'll do our own Beyond.
10 years of Beyond.
10 years of Beyond anniversary. That's great. Yeah. Can we not invite Greg or Colin?
Yeah, no. Of course not.
Great. We'll get dinner. We'll go out and celebrate.
We'll do what we think that show was.
Right.
I'm down.
Have you ever listened to an episode of
Beyond?
No. Neither have I.
Never.
What's funny is I started listening to every once in a while just to hear the quality of the podcast.
I watched when they left. When they left IGN.
Okay.
And I watched the live ones that they did, but those don't count.
Sure, those don't count. Those are more like seminars. Yeah, I listened to a couple of PS I Love You. You guys are fascinating. Like, every once in a while, I'll jump into like a games cast on my phone, like in my car, just to hear the quality of the audio. You guys are good. You're good podcasters. I'm not going to lie.
What was that, Kev? You gave a little...
There's going to be one that, like, it doesn't matter. Just keep going.
Okay.
There's going to be a link to them.
All right. Moss tips. Xeno Nostromo says, hey guys, got a fun clip for you too. I did a drum cover of the Pokemon theme song. Check it out if you like.
Baller.
Thanks for everything. Put that in. Jesus Christ. They're all clips. Everyone, no more clips. No more clips.
Jesus Christ. They're all clips.
I've created a monster here.
We've created a system.
This is a bad system.
I like it.
We're cutting the Beauty and the Beast story, right?
What's up?
Are we done with stories?
Yeah, we're done with stories.
We're done with stories. Is there anything? No, we're done with stories. It doesn't fucking matter.
Fun clips are locked and loaded. So
great. I do want to pull up.
No more tips. Did you guys do the no tips?
No more tips. Tips are cut off. These are the last tips. Android, what the fuck, loser, says follow up. A bunch
Android
of us
is a loser.
Android is a loser says follow up. A bunch of us in the Facebook group have been trying to chip in to cover costs for Celeste and her family. With your kind permission, this is the link to the GoFundMe. Kevin, can you copy that and put it into?
We actually have a, we don't share GoFundMe links.
Okay, we don't.
We have no GoFundMe policy.
Sorry, guys.
But go for it. Go find them. It wouldn't be
if you
too
go,
hard
I'm sure that's over on the Facebook group. If you guys go over on the Facebook group, please post that. You guys can find it and choose at your leisure to help out Celeste. Eric from Kinda Wrestling says, hey, Internet Explorers. Just letting everyone know, we will have discussion threads all weekend in the Kinda Funny Wrestling Facebook group for the Rumble bonus wrestling-related clip.
Cool.
Okay. I guess it's the Royal Rumble this weekend?
The Royal Rumble is on Sunday.
That's fun. What are you guys doing for it?
We're going to watch it.
That sounds great.
Yeah.
Amy Gills says, hey guys, happy Friday. Tim and Greg, hope you have a blast in Sydney. It's a great city to visit. Excuse my brain's not working. Nick, your beard's on point. Found an old vid that ye may like. Love you guys.
Why does she write like that?
She's just fucking with us.
That's how she does. I love you, Amy.
Cotillion the Rope says, hey guys, happy Friday. Big Kev Dog, any news on when the Ghost Recon LP is going up? Have a great weekend.
Wednesday, 9 a.m.
But you know what is going up on Monday? The next episode of the animated series.
What? This one's fucking good.
It's good.
I was watching it, and I'm not going to lie, Nick. Other than the beginning of it, I was just like, But by the end of it, I laughed out loud like 4 times.
Good.
Like,
I'm glad.
It definitely, it goes there.
Good.
More so than any episode ever.
There's some
Easter eggs in this that I don't want to spoil. I want you to come to me and let me know. Be like, I see what you did
there.
There's a couple.
Look, you got to write what you know. Stuff. And I know a specific setup. So, okay, no more tips. We're calling tips right now. Let's go lightning round of clips. Before you do that, Kevin, can you pull up? There was a couple really important polls that I posted last night on Twitter, and I just wanted everyone to look at those real quick. We're going to look at them real quick. If you want to be a part of these polls, they are still active on my Twitter page. Kevin, let me know when they're live.
@Nick_Scarpino.
I appreciate these. Scott, stop saying the underscore like that with such fucking disdain.
So this is no longer active.
It's no longer. It's not? It should have been active for 23 hours.
Oh, no. I'm sorry. You're right. I voted already.
I said last night, I'm craving Goldfish baked snack crackers. Should I A, order them on Postmates, B, walk 2 blocks to the store, or C, those don't sound like carbs?
No, those sound like carbs.
Those sound like carbs. Please go vote on those right now. And the other one, Kevin, very important. Puggles. Abomination? Abomination or God's curse on the earth? Those are your two choices there. To be clear, I love Puggles. I think they're hilarious. Yeah, but I think that the fact that they made a pug and a beagle fuck each other, it just blows my mind when you see this little fucker. Look at this little guy. He looks like a Jedi.
This looks like you with your red
hoodie.
Butter. Yeah.
Oh, thanks, Kev.
No worries.
Big freaking Turk says, to answer your question, Nick, I believe I will be shirtless. I also have mad long Tarzan hair, so it's going to be good.
Fantastic. I'm Send us pictures.
Picture didn't happen.
Actually, if you're in the area, we'll come see it. There you go.
No, yeah. You don't mean that.
If you're we will come see your play.
You don't mean that.
If you're anywhere within 10 miles of where I live.
All right.
Let's go. Get into it.
Well, are we in the fun clip section?
We're in the fun clip section.
Actually, before we do the fun clip section.
Oh, man. This show is a special giveaway one today.
Right?
Oh, yeah. Let's do that.
Let's get the giveaway out of the way.
Tim, how can people enter to be in the giveaway?
All that they need to do to enter to win stuff every day here on the Kind of Funny Morning Show is be in the chat.
Right.
So congrats. You've already done that.
Boom. You're elected.
Be a sub on chat. Then you don't even need to be in the chat.
Yeah, either way.
Support on Patreon on either of the Patreons at the $2 or above level.
$2 above.
And you're good. So that's four different ways to win. So if you do all four of those things, you have four chances to win. Today's winner is...
Oh, wait. Let me show what game they're getting.
Oh, yeah. We got to play a trailer.
The game that we're giving away, thanks to Xbox, is Doodle God.
Doodle God. Here's a trailer for that while we announce the winner.
Let's see
this.
Kind of interested.
Yeah, I don't know what this is. Sounds like it's a cool name, though.
Should I skip forward?
I'm a big fan
of
Doodle.
Skip forward.
Oh shit, that guy's.
Wait, I kinda like this.
Just skip. I wanna see the game.
Nah, you're not getting any game in this.
Alright, Doodle God. And it goes to
the winner of Doodle God is from Patreon.
Patreon.com/kindoffunny.
Tyler Drummond.
Tyler, congratulations.
Tyler.
Thank you for your support on Patreon.
There you
Let's
go
to the fun clips.
There you go. It's now time for some fun motherfucking clips. So, the homie, Kurokuma, sent me this a couple days ago. Yeah. I was like, I feel like you might like this.
Cat.
And I did. I did very much. And I thought, I'm going to share this with Nick.
Thank you. Can we go full screen on this, Cat, so I can see it?
You know, we can't.
Don't worry about it then. Daddy will strain his eyes. Widen it out
just a little bit. I mean, I don't think you need to see it either.
Hot. We've got his little mouth right here. It goes up, down like that, like a little stash. Okay. Now we got his facial cheeks. Comes up. Boom. Okay. Now we're gonna.
I fucking hate Alfredo so much. This is what his life is now. In MS Paint, making Pikachus. Here's his facial cheeks.
Oh my god. I thought for a second you guys were fucking with me and someone was gonna jump out and scare him.
Oh no.
Because y'all just went and saw Split last night and y'all were tweeting about
that
shit.
We'll talk about that on Monday.
Okay.
But anyway, Alfredo, go fucking give him shit for being a numbskull.
Don't worry.
Have you seen this yet?
I have not.
Now, I don't want to watch this whole thing.
Yeah, I'll skip around.
Because I want, no, it's not very long, but I want people to actually go and give this guy some views because this is hilarious. He may have ripped it from someone else because it's a lot like that other channel that does this.
Bad lip reading?
Yeah, but bad lip reading. So
I thought it was bad lip reading.
I think it probably is, and this guy may have stolen it, but let's watch a little bit of it.
I have some pretzels for you.
Do you know what you just said?
Well, you're cheery.
Me? I'm always like this.
Oh, yeah, sure.
You're certainly not going to be.
When can I see
you're
you
bad
walk
company.
Away? Can't wait.
Oh, you suck. Now's your chance.
Well, you can be a funny wiener, can't you?
You got her.
I'm important. You want to be me, don't you? Quite a figure.
All right.
And no.
Go watch the rest of this. This next part's actually, fuck, we gotta watch this next part. It's hilarious.
Yeah, leave it to me. Okay. We're gonna squeeze him. Hadouken.
All right, cut it off.
All right.
Everyone go watch the rest of that.
That was great.
That's hilarious. Those are always really, really good.
Yeah.
This next one was given to me on Twitter by, let me see who gave me this.
This one's great.
Sorry, hashtag fun clips.
People are saying, yeah, he stole it and asking for us to report it.
He definitely stole that, okay. Because that definitely, yeah, okay. Well, that's my bad. Took the wrong link. That was one set maybe, guys. Make sure you send me. This next one is from Eli Miller over on Twitter. Thank you for this. It's called Asian Playing Keyboard Drums. So I'm sure it won't be racist at all.
Now, how about drums? An instrument everybody loves. We have beautiful drums instruments right in the product case. Listen to this. Bass drums, snare drums, crash cymbal, hi-hat when it is closed, and when it is open, a crash cymbal, and small drums called tom-toms.
Do they have a bongo?
And now, let's learn how to play a rock and roll rhythm.
I bet you, I want him to fucking...
Oh, yeah, I'm so ready for this.
And on every count, get play hyped. The hi-hat. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And on the first beat and the third beat, play the bass drum. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And on the second and fourth.
Kevin, skip ahead. I want to see this. I want to get this good.
1, 2, 3.
The camera cuts.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. This is a fantastic product. The creative.
Thank you for that, guys.
Wow.
Thank you for
that. That was good. Yeah. That was good.
Yep.
This next one was sent to me by Bo Franklin.
Everyone's saying we ruined it.
It's fine.
You get the gist.
Slower.
You get the gist. It ramps up.
I thought it was funny.
It's fucking hilarious.
I thought it was great too.
I didn't think it was
FYI, it's hilarious, and we don't have any patience on the show. We've got 15 minutes left. We got to do all the sub shit. Let's go into this next one. I'm just kidding. I love you guys. We'll read the subs.
You're a Bentley right now. I'm just going to put spinners on that thing. I need you lower! Bam! Hit it! Oh, straighten your arm. Oh, that's mine. Yeah! I mean, come on, you are.
All right.
It's Craig Maradon.
That's awesome. I want that. I wish I had someone like that in my life.
So,
but I don't. I'm stuck with Kevin.
This is Mac Lethal. He is a very famous underground rapper, which sounds like an oxymoron, but he's like, you know, on the top of that kind of food chain. In the last, I would say, 10 years, he's kind of took into YouTube for like gimmick rap, where he just like will have headlines and like make raps specifically to get a shit ton of views for stuff. Most of them based around rapping fast. This one just went up today. He hasn't been doing stuff like this for a while. I wanted to check it out. He tries rapping for 90 seconds straight without breathing. So, we'll see it. I haven't seen the clip.
Let's go.
We're gonna need to skip forward, I'm sure.
Is he like hyperventilating himself? What's he doing?
Up to 90 seconds. So I decided to go back out in the garage, and instead of laying on my back, I just sat on my butt and kind of hunched over and did this for another
30 breathing exercises to
30 minutes. Now after that, I
got some Wim Hof shit right there.
Be screaming by the end of it. I cannot take a single breath, and not even a little bit. I hope this ain't a target that I didn't hit. And all these rappers out right now are bigger than an Instagram booty. I'm like a Jedi when I rap. I should have been in the movies. You gotta understand a couple things about me. I'm a Kansas City native, and I'm busting hella rowdy. Got a house up in the hills. I got a castle where I chill. I'm always working on
it. I mean, that's really cool.
You're making me really uneasy.
Like I'm a cactus in your pillow. Hear the instrumental, then I kick a cracker with a steel to everybody.
Yeah, there's a. I follow. If you ever follow Wim Hof, or have you ever heard of Wim Hof?
No.
He does these breathing exercises that allow him to like breathe underwater for ridiculous amounts of time.
Yeah,
and also. He can run in snow marathons in like shorts and no shoes. He runs marathon like the Arctic Circle. That's fucking crazy.
Yeah.
Go watch the rest of this over on his channel.
Oh,
this
is awesome. Skim forward, Kev.
Get
a little see now. 115, 160. He, ah!
Damn.
Oh. I think that's as good as I can do it. I've been trying this for a couple hours now.
Jesus, you're gonna pass out.
Yeah, good lord.
That was pretty
anyway,
cool.
Mac Lethal.
Cool. That was really cool.
He's a dude, he does things.
All right, our friends at Rush Games.
Rush Games. Oh, Rush Games!
Yeah.
Oh, I love these guys.
Okay. Give it to us.
Here it goes.
Welcome to Rush Games Entertainment. My name is Jordan.
My name is Aaron.
We talk about all things video games, movies, and video games.
We upload game and movie reviews every week.
Here on Rush Games Entertainment, you can expect occasional Let's Plays. We also talk about and review movies. So that's our channel, Rush Games Entertainment. You can subscribe if you want to.
We really don't care.
But thank you if you do.
Thank you, all right.
I will say, not your best work, Rush Games.
No, we gotta go in harder on that one.
I still think everyone should subscribe to them because those fuckers are funny as hell. And I love you. I love you very much.
Love it all.
What else we got, Kev?
Someone sent this to us.
What's up, Cool Greg?
Okay. Cool Greg's here.
And Greg, said that it was better than it looked.
Greg, we just watched Mac Lethal try to rap without breathing for 90 seconds straight. He hit 77 seconds, which sounds
so
like
no,
a lot.
He didn't.
Remember, he used to do all that weird gimmicky shit?
Quick update on the Tarzan play that we've been invited to see. It is happening in Spring Hill, Florida, near Tampa Bay area, week of March 2nd. Welcome to come through.
A little too far.
Not
a little outside of the 10-mile radius.
Guys,
that I was saying.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
You want to just do it?
Let's just do it.
All right, we're going to look into it.
We'll all right, so starting this video
how
now?
Much would that blow your fucking mind if you were a high school play in Florida and we showed up to it?
So your Tarzan play?
Your Tarzan play.
And we're just fucking talking shit the whole time?
Talk your shirt!
And they're like, the shirt's already off.
Let me see your eight balls. Let me see your eight balls.
What?
Eight balls?
Doesn't Tarzan have eight balls? Like ape? Like big hairy ape balls?
Oh, I heard eight.
I heard eight, like, too.
Get
really
your head out of the gutter, guys. Why are you always thinking about heroin?
All right.
What is an eight ball?
Could we,
let's go to the next thing.
So this is also submitted by one of the tips.
Oh, whoa. Yeah. I was going to say we shouldn't watch this, but we have to now.
Dude, we're going to get so... Wait, this one's not going up. We're going to get so copywritten. It's like pretty close to this.
If we get issues, we'll take the video down and re-upload.
Yeah.
Play. Play.
This video has 35 million views, so
I've
this guy's
this
legit.
Motherfucker. I haven't seen this video, though.
God.
I love this.
This is fucking dope. I love his fanny pack.
Oh my God.
The fanny pack is the shit.
See, these dudes, they know what's up. They're like, all right, we're gonna blow the fuck up if we sound like normal rappers but look like this.
Yep. I have guns.
All right. Please,
that's dope.
Everyone, go support Rich Trigger.
He's my new jam.
Kind of Funny Live 3.
Dude, I don't think we can get this. This guy's got 35 million views on us. He's way past our ability to get him. We got a better chance of getting The Rock than we do Rich Trigger. I love his name is Chiga. That's hilarious. That's so derogatory.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, what's next?
Hi, Geraldine.
Oh my God. Look at his Schmeegans. Look at his Schmeegans. Oh my God, this is why you don't get hounds, man. They just howl.
This video is hella funny,
this
though.
This is awesome. Thank you for this, everyone. Thank you for this.
Oh, man.
What do we have next? We have another one?
Schön, sehr gut.
Ganz gut, Schatz.
Okay, Tänzer, zeig mir ganz verrückt vor Glück.
Okay. Now, you guys are preaching to the choir on this one because you know how much I love unitards.
Did I jump forward?
No. No? Look at that dumb fucking kid. God, kids are so stupid. This is some weird culture shit, man. If you're German and this was your childhood, I want to know about it. And I want to know how you turned out. Are you okay? Are you doing okay? Are you?
Kleines Hühnchen, was denkst du?
All right. Next clip. That was fantastic. That was fantastic. Two more clips and then we're done. No more clips. No more tips.
Oh yeah. Fucking killing it.
That shirt. It's damn good. Damn. He's good.
Yeah.
That's dope. I love that. I love that 80s like.
He's not quite Asian dude on keyboard good.
But he's, no, he's good. Way better.
I'm joking.
He's way better.
Fucking awesome.
Cool. Right in that hi hat, man. That's dope.
Go show him some love.
Everyone go watch the rest of this video. Super Roots covers Pokemon TV theme song. Go
Why
watch
is his
it.
Hi-hat ripped like that? You see that?
What do you say?
It's like torn.
His cymbal?
Yeah, cymbal.
He may have actually broken it.
He fucking rides that shit hard.
This is hot.
Damn, he fucked up that cymbal.
Hell yeah, dude.
That was dope.
All right, last
Well, I guess you don't have to watch it because we watched the rest of it. Okay.
Yeah, but he has other videos.
I marvel at people that can play instruments that well.
After passing my driving test.
Pause. Can you pause for a second?
Yep.
Stop filming your videos like this if they're going on YouTube.
I have a feeling this is for like Snapchat.
Duh. Sorry, go ahead.
That's what we have to deal with.
I'm after passing my driving test.
It's so claustrophobic. I wonder what's happening to the right and left of it.
None.
We'll never fucking know.
That I failed. It's kind of a fucking berserk.
He failed his driving test or he passed his driving test?
His kid, I think.
He's got a kid?
Yeah.
I should probably pay that.
I don't know.
Well, how did the call?
Maybe
I'm
not.
Fucking good, by the way.
Fucking the 3-point turn and the fucking hill stair.
What about it?
Like, it was fucking impossible. Like, I don't know. I for the hill stair,
Did you fail the fucking?
Yeah.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Jesus Christ of Almighty. For fuck's sake. And what did it cost?
€85. But it's alright, sure, I'll do it again.
Like, €85? For fuck's sake, do you think we're getting these €85 that fucking handy? Once you fail the first fucking time, that's the start of it. Again and again and again. The next time you go for that fucking test, what kind of a cunt was he anyway?
It was a woman.
A fucking bitch of a woman? Why didn't you sweeten her up some way? Them's the two things I told you last night, lad. The fucking 3-point turn and the hill start. You're looking into the fucking computer. Jesus Christ.
I know, but sure.
For fuck's sake.
Sure, can I do it again in 2 weeks?
Yeah, 2 weeks. Again, another €85 for the same fucking year.
I'm not, we're done.
I know, I passed.
This is dumb. Whoever said this?
It's
don't do
Amy.
It again.
It was Amy.
It was Amy.
She
don't
betrayed
do it again.
Us.
Don't do it again.
Here's the thing. I love it because I like hearing Amy's natural language, which is just kind of a Gaelic swearing. And I imagine this is exactly how she lives her life.
That's
Everyone's
her life
like, oh,
every
fucking,
day.
That fucking thing and this and that. Yeah, it's great. All
right, everyone, no more clips. Sing Street was awesome.
Sing Street was awesome. What do we do now?
Let's
go into,
let's
should we go into sub only mode?
Yeah, let's go into sub only mode.
Let's go sub only mode.
Talk to the chat for a bit.
Sub only modes.
You just writing sub only modes?
Did it work?
He did. He wrote that.
Let's see if it works. I think that's the key to writing subscribers.
Let's see what's going on
only.
Here. There we go. We are now in sub only
okay.
mode.
Okay.
I don't know about that.
Honey underscore boo boo gave us a clip. No, post that on Monday. We can't. No more clips. We're already going to have to cut the shit out of the show as is. But thank you for that.
Nick, Kopernik says, poor Amy, thankfully Colin's not here, she avoided dismissal. I would never dismiss Amy.
No, you can't put Amy in a corner.
I get it. I totally get it. We've all had our moments, you know, our moments of weakness. Maybe it was really funny to her, we just didn't understand the humor because we couldn't understand it.
You couldn't understand it?
No.
Well, I could understand it, and I appreciated it. I love that dialect. It's awesome.
It confuses me.
It does. Well, you know, we're dumb Americans.
Inferno Master says, Kevin, how many times do you curse internally per show? Is it every time that they, on the fly? Hold on.
I mean, it's so many times.
Change what they're doing?
Yep. Yeah. Sure, yeah.
Yeah.
It's just when things don't go perfectly smoothly, and I'm just like, fuck.
Flynn_lives89 says, Nick, do you like being married? I'm engaged and really excited about it. I love being married. I love it. I_M_Articus says B-O-N-G-G-O-S. So I believe means bongos, and then he put forever.
Forever.
Spideyville says, Nick, where is the butthole? Squarely where it should be, my friend. Right in my pants.
There you go. Jen Lee Accepted says, either you watching the Royal Rumble on Sunday, I will be alongside Greg Miller and Cool Greg himself.
Here's the thing about...
I'm not going to be there?
Here's the thing about what happens.
I hope you are not.
Okay. Kevin, every single time there's a wrestling event, and Greg will announce it to everyone, and I will say, I would like to come and watch this thing, this wrestling event.
Do you want
to? And Greg looks at me like I'm not even there. Never been to one all-pro wrestling show. Haven't been invited to go watch any of these events. No, I don't want to. I haven't been invited to go watch any of these events.
It's at my house. That's why.
Oh, maybe
I'm the one inviting
you. Maybe I'll come over.
Yeah.
I don't know. We'll see. What time is it at?
It is. I don't know. What time is the Rumble, Greg?
It usually starts at 5.
5.
Yeah,
cool.
It starts at 4, but it's okay. Pre-show.
Remember that the commercial for the Rumble in like 2003?
There's going to be a Rumble tonight.
Yeah, I like it. I like that he busted right into it. Come say hi, Cool Greg.
Cool Greg, let's say hi. I'm gonna hide this.
You know what? Here's what we're gonna do.
What?
We're done with the sub-only chat. We can get out of that now. We need to read the subs.
We're gonna read subs.
I think Cool Greg should read the subs.
No. That'll take a while. I love Cool Greg. You know, if you want
to read the bad names.
We're supposed to wrap at 12:15.
Yeah, but 12:30.
Cool. That was like. Hey,
all right, if you want Cool Greg.
Guys, man, good Greg. Shit.
All right, if you want Cool Greg to do it.
I say we try, at least for a couple of them, all right? Okay. Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
Greg, just so you know, they kind of like, people pick really shitty names.
You need to read these names.
Can they hear him? Do we need to get him a microphone to do this?
No, he's loud.
Get close.
Sorry, I'm prepping for the next thing.
So Cool Greg.
Yeah.
If Cool Greg reads your name, you are a sub or resub, and we very much thank you for your support. When you read their names there, they're also allowed to leave comments there, so you have to read those as well. So go ahead and start with this one.
The first name is Krazine in the house.
Mm-hmm. Very close.
Subscribe for 4 months.
Cool. You don't have to read how many months they subscribe. Unless it's like a monumental thing, like this guy. Like Ruffum has subscribed for 13 months and says, can't wait to help out.
Mm-hmm.
The kind of funny crew.
You missed those two.
I know. I'm going to get in the For Honor event. I'm just letting him know how it goes. Yeah. Now go back to this one. We're streaming For Honor.
Demani the third.
Damn. Nice. What is that?
Genoid.
Close mm-hmm. enough. I already mm-hmm. read that one.
Casey Hammer.
Subscribe for 24 months. Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Enigmatic one.
Of course you got that one, because that's how it rolls. They spelled it with one, so he knows. You have to read the comment.
Fourth month in a row. I'm glad to be a part of supporting you guys' growth. Hope 2017 brings more success and greatness for the entire Kind of Funny crew.
Thank you, sir. Gang. Next.
Mbecker 0410.
Yeah.
Nice. James... W1986.
We're gonna speed this up. I'm gonna read every other one. So you read that one, I'll read the next one.
All right. Fully Wolf.
RL Cooper.
Mr. Fox 21.
What does he say?
What a way to celebrate.
Dan Bronco.
Oh man. Wee11 Ike.
Willick, maybe? I don't know. My City Screams 19.
Agria Beard. Oh man. Would you be interested in a KF game? I'm a game design student, and I love to sit down and work out the details.
Maybe one day.
J.F. Clifford just gave us a little heart.
Wagon 007.
Tsubasa HD.
Hey Man Living.
Melon Brody, I guess? I don't know.
McDuggan.
MC Beer _Me83.
Killer Ghost Wolf.
MC Fixer.
Super Kurt Bunny? Killer Bunny. 9 months. That's a baby. Shout out to the KF best friends and Mr. Penguin Von Penguin.
Whoa, John underscore Withington.
Water Man Chafing.
Roderick the First.
MV Patrick. Woody Schwoody. Let's keep it rolling.
The Filipino Mamba says, can confirm that the Toto 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 song segment appears in my Filipino parties. I know it well. Have a great weekend, fellas.
Hershey's 1117.
T Chuckles 42.
Great Mr. Lizard.
XYG Nuts TV.
Jonathan Ruiz 89.
Danny underscore Ani. Birthday month. Take my subs. Yee.
Beardy Bear 93.
Mastermind Wolf 7.
Wes underscore Bray 26. Did Cool Greg that drawing of Sasha Banks? Hey, I was talking to this guy.
I guess he did. Drawing?
Oh, no, I didn't, but he's the one, he said to us. Yeah.
Said
some
pizza!
Stuff. Said some cool stuff.
Happy Junk I3.
JamF 100.
And our last subscriber for today is Hen Lisa 33. Cool Greg Hype.
There you go. Thank you guys so much. Thank you, Cool Greg, for your assistance. Very much necessary. So cool. So what we're going to be doing now is we're getting ready for Honor. Greg and I will be playing and doing some stuff.
Now, are we going to stay live
for
that?
There's a controller there.
Are we going to dip out for a second?
No, we're staying live.
Oh, okay. I didn't know. I'm sorry. I did not realize that. Otherwise, I would not have pushed us to end so quickly.
No.
We can now. I will now stay to entertain you guys. You're welcome.
Yeah. That was the 15 was just to give us some breathing room.
My bad. You were saying that, but I wasn't hearing it because I was so caught up in my own shit.
What the hell does that say? I got this part.
That's
what
for the honor. Fuck is,
don't say it.
Nope.
What's that, though?
No idea. Hey, Greg.
Hey.
We can't read your writing, unfortunately.
For what?
For whatever that is.
My notes for the next thing has nothing to do with anything.
Oh, I thought you slid it to me as
it
the
looked
gear.
Like you wanted us to read it on camera, so we gave everyone your bank account and social security number.
No!
Is that okay? Is that cool? Well, let's take a couple more comments from the chat here. Tim, Nick, Kev, I know you're probably joking, but if you want to know anything more about Tarzan, whisper me. P.S. Kevin, this would make up for you not doing bongos if you came. Well, I mean,
Tarzan?
You started that out. This is a gentleman doing, he got cast in his high school play as Tarzan.
Oh, wait,
we were saying
is it?
We'd go see it if it were in the 10-mile radius, and it's someplace called Tampa Bay, Florida.
Oh, not close.
So I think
not
that might be.
We could go there and go to Hulk Hogan's restaurant.
We're thinking about doing this. There's a 1% chance we might show up to your play. 1%. That's still more than nothing.
I feel like it might even be higher than that, if I'm being honest.
Look, if for any reason on March 2nd we end up on the East Coast, we're going to this kid's play.
I guess it's technically correct.
All right, next
what
question.
What was that?
Me walking funny.
Yeah, Greg. Oh, okay. Okay, cool.
The underscore rogue says, climbing, Nick and Kevin? Neither one of us have climbed in a long time. But yeah, as you guys know, once you're a member of the climbing community, you are always a member of the climbing. Tim, when you're 15 feet in the air, the world just looks so small and peaceful.
I get it.
I told you, we have to lie about the height.
When you're 84 feet in the air.
There it is.
1080 Pee-wee says, Tim, you're welcome for the Best Buy controller heads up. Thank you so much. I've been stressing out about that shit. But now, I'm so set. I got my Nintendo Switch coming. I got my kind of funny blue Joy-Con extra things coming. And I got a Pro Controller coming. I'll have 3 controllers. That means I'm one away from a full set of 4.
This is exciting, man.
Being able to do a multiplayer extravaganza at my house. My crib G is going to be thrilled.
Yeah, she's going to be like, so happy
Nintendo
about that.
Switch.
She'd be like, I love the fact that you're going deeper into this Nintendo addiction, not farther back from it. Stark My Ball says, have you used Chatterbait before? It's like having live sluts in your living room.
Live sluts?
Yeah.
Is that what he said?
There's something called Chatterbait, yeah.
Having live sluts?
Yeah, sluts.
That's what he said. It's not my words, it's his. It's him.
All right.
What's happening now?
Oh, man.
Greg, do you want to transition into here?
We still got time, right?
We got
8 minutes.
8 minutes.
Yeah. Okay.
I can transition whenever.
I just feel like we should do are we ready? Are we totally good?
Yeah, what's happening with these mozzarella sticks?
And also, is this going to be a Let's Play posted later?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Mr. Falcon Art says, hey, Nick.
Your eyes only.
What about a Prince impression?
Ew.
Yeah, it was
that one. That
nasty.
One sounded wet.
It got
you
real
know?
Nasty. I almost pooped myself. All right, that's it for me. I'm banging out. I gotta go pee.
Bang out.
Badly. Greg, you wanna come in? You wanna get in here on the mic? On the meeting mic?
I thought maybe you could carry the loop while we
go. That's fine. Good point. You guys do your thing. I'll just pee into this cup. if that's okay with everyone. That's cool on Twitch, right?
Thank you for...
Oh, cute. Give me more. Let's get out of sub-only mode, guys. If we're still in sub-only mode, I don't know if we are, but let's let everyone have a chance to ask questions for the next 5 minutes. Important questions like, have we used chatterbait? Or is there pepperoni on that pizza?
There's sausage and ham. I said basil, too, but I don't think they have it.
What kind of fucking monster are you? Pepperoni should always be on the pizza.
God, that looks good.
I'm just not in the mood for pepperoni right now. I had salami on my pizza the other night. That shit was good.
That's good. Technically, pepperoni is kind of a salami, right?
Right.
Yeah.
A cured meat, some would say.
Yeah, it is cured meat, actually.
Mmm.
You know why they cure it?
The basil's a spice. It's not fresh, I see.
Interesting. I was listening to some fascinating thing the other day. Probably a podcast, probably Joe Rogan, but I don't think it was, where they were talking about... Or maybe my wife and I looked it up. Cured meats and what it does. And it was like, when you wrap something in salt, mm-hmm. it sucks all the moisture out of it and doesn't let the bacteria, I guess, like, start degrading it. I guess that's how the curing process works. It's very fascinating.
And that's why they were so popular in, like, ships and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, that's where it came from. Same with wine. Colin talks about the fermentation of wine, mm-hmm. and because I guess it just lasts longer. You can last longer. Great, you get fucked up, too. You know what I mean? How's that pizza? It looks good. Really good.
Good.
Yeah, I'll get one later.
I'm
going to get one. Black Canadian has says some word called pineapple with exclamation marks. Let's not go into this again.
Can we not do this?
Okay, can we
it
not do this?
It tore the community apart.
It did. It really did. It almost ended all of us. Okay. As everyone knows, pineapple, perfectly acceptable thing to put on a piece of pizza. Perfectly acceptable.
I forget, Joey Noel's on our side of history, right? That's why we hired her.
Joey Noel, no, because she's a huge fan of Dippin' Dots. So there's a lot of fucking... A lot of politics going on. Let's not talk politics
right
now.
Pineapple. That's not the Dippin' Dots. She's against pineapple, right?
Joey, let us know. Are you against?
Own,
I think Joey is against
house
pineapple.
Is in disarray
actually.
Over different
it is.
House.
It is. We are a house divided, ooh, as they say.
Good. You see that Gio mm-hmm. tweeted out like, honestly, I'm not that big a fan of Dippin' Dots.
Fuck, man, that's some bullshit. Smart. That is some bullshit.
Yeah, that's why I like Gio. The second I met Gio, I knew I liked her. It took me 2 years to figure out why, mm-hmm. but now I know.
That to be fair, she doesn't like ice cream either.
Greg.
Well, that's why she's incredibly fit.
Your laptop for the Discord stuff. Ooh, they burned them a little bit.
Peanut 0423 says pineapple on pizza is straight trash.
Uh huh.
We're not again. We're not going to get into this, but you're fucking wrong. That's how he spelled it, actually.
Can you get me the biggest cup we got with ice water? Mm-hmm. That'd be dope. Thank you very much.
You got
I get it, but I'm like no.
Okay. Wow, you're super like.
I'm trying, dude.
I'm not knocking it. It's not an insult.
Because I'm telling you, my thing is, it's just like I need to ask myself: Do I need this? Do I really want it?
No, I hear you.
I had a Coke last night.
I need the pizza.
I really want it.
I need the pizza.
Greg, Eberhard Emil says, can I play For Honored with you guys? Just got a code.
You have to talk to Joey Noel. She set it all up.
Talk
now
to Joey.
Now here's the good news.
What is the good news?
Gentlemen.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to do this For Honored stream.
Yeah.
We're doing it because it's sponsored, obviously. Nudge. But we agreed to the agreement to get sponsored to do it because you guys had been telling us we needed to play it.
Mm.
We said we don't like multiplayer games, whatever. We'll try it for you. So then they came with this deal. We were like two birds with one stone. We get to pay for people. We get to pay salaries and get to play this game you guys want. I just played For Honor in the other room.
Yeah.
Did the tutorial. I was like, whatever.
Yeah.
Then went into my first online match, 1-on-1. Holy shit.
It's fun, right?
It's a lot of fun.
All right, cool. Like, I'm excited for this.
I won too. I couldn't believe it.
Did you wreck them?
I didn't wreck them. It was, you know, best of five. We went, Yeah. No, I only lost one. So yeah.
I'm excited. This is, I saw the preview for this when you guys showed me the trailer for it, and I was like, this actually looks really, really cool if they can pull it off. If the mechanics work right and feel right, I can imagine this being a really big thing. So hopefully you guys enjoy it.
You haven't played it yet, though, right?
I have not played it yet.
You should come to watch it. It's actually fun.
I will. I'll watch. Cool.
Can we talk about how much Tim likes his computer?
I don't. We
didn't
were,
get into the computer
we were
talk.
Getting on. It's a little bit of a thing this morning with the whole stream, Twitch going down,
fluffle.
Twitch being basically the bane of our existence and being the cause of everything that is wrong in the world. Mm-hmm. Twitch got Trump elected, yada, yada, yada. Twitch likes pineapple, Twitch likes Dippin' Dots, doesn't fucking matter. So we have not talked about this carbon fiber computer that he has yet, which I'm sure he got at Best Buy and will take back somewhere within the period of time when it's, you know, it's still warranted.
All of this is correct.
Yeah.
We'll talk more about it on Monday.
Okay. Is that going to be your topic on the GOG show? It should be your topic next week.
We're doing this show on Monday, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, you and I are. I want it to be a full topic, though.
Jesus, get healthy, Kev. We need to get healthy, buddy.
That's like asking the sun to get cool, you know what I mean?
I guess so.
It's not going to happen. You're going against his very nature. It's unnatural for Kevin to live healthily. Speaking of which, what are we doing for his bachelor party?
We had a conversation last night. We're going to combine Kevin Coelho and James Burke's bachelor parties. into a fucking mega bachelor party.
Like James.
It's gonna be awesome.
James sucks.
James is awesome.
No, James is awesome.
So
Missy sucks. I'm joking. Missy and James are awesome. Okay. So do we know?
We have a date.
Roughly when that's happening, so I can put it on my calendar.
When this is, we need to have a conversation.
We'll have it off. We'll have it off air. But we should also talk about. We should do a pre and post GOG topic on this.
Okay.
And see how long the pre one goes and how much we can talk about in the post one.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
Okay, mm-hmm. Now you can get out of here. I'm gonna grab my
loose lips, sink ships.
Mm-hmm.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching the Kind of Funny Morning Show. Tim, it's been a pleasure as always. We'll be back Monday. I'm gonna say 9 a.m. No, we won't be. Monday, 11 a.m. Look for the animated show on Monday, 9 a.m. Is that what we're doing? The newest
Monday,
episode, we'll be live. Enjoy the 4-hour stream. I'm gonna go pee pee.
Yourself.
4-hour stream?
What? The Four Horsemen stream.
Oh. No, Pineapple. Not even close. For honor.
For your mother?
Yep.
I said for honored. Sometimes I speak too quickly and I slur. Trying to work on my enunciation. Bye.
There's no place for us. Hey.